Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial today. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today I will show you how to update Windows 10 on Windows 11. Today is 5 October 2021 and Windows 11 is ready to update and it's launched. So let's go here, let's search on settings first. Click enter, update and security, resume update and check for updates. Let's see and check for updates if Windows 11 is listed here on update area. Let's see if my computer is ready to be updated on Windows 11. Go to Windows 11, scroll all the way down and download this PC health checker to check your PC if it's ready to be updated on Windows 11. Okay, open up. Yes, install this Windows PC health check. Now close this window, check now, and this PC meets Windows 11 requirements. So now we will see. Okay, we are okay, and let's check for updates. Normally we will see Windows 11 updates table release here on the Windows updates area, but even we don't see it here, I will show you another method. If you are here on the Windows update and you don't see Windows 11 listed here on the update area, then what do you have to do? You just go here on the browser, search for Windows 11 download and check. You see, you are up to date. So I'm not up to date because I need to have Windows, I need to install Windows 11, and the computer is ready for installation. Go here, download Windows 11 by Microsoft, and then scroll all the way down here, Windows 11 Installation Assistant. Let's try with this one. Yes, open up Windows 11 Assistant. Let's see if it works. Yeah, click accept and install. Step 1 and step 2 and step 3. If this Windows 11 Assistant doesn't work, then go here, create Windows 11 installation media. You can download it here, media creation tool, and then you can install it from your USB. But this Windows 11 installation assistant, it looks like it's working because it started downloading Windows 11. I'm using this Windows 11 installation assistant. And here, it's in step 2, verify and download, okay. And then, step 3 is installing. It's okay to keep using PC, but we will restart the computer 30 minutes after reach 100%, okay? So, make sure to save your work frequently. So, after installing this, it will restart, the computer will restart it directly, and then you will see a window that will upgrade your Windows 10 to Windows 11. If Windows 11 installation assistant is working very well for you guys, then you don't need any other method. But this, if this method doesn't work, then we will continue with the other one. Yeah, let's see. It's 27%. Yes, we are on Windows 10 Pro and we will go in the Windows 11 Pro. This may take a few minutes. Nice, don't turn off your PC. Here. Okay guys, this is how we install Windows 11.
Thank you guys for watching this video tutorial. On the next video, I will show you how to install Windows 11 on unsupported computers. We can pass TPM and also we can pass UEFI and install on unsupported processor. So, God bless you, see you on the next video tutorial.